Whoa. You want to try another one?
Crinkle.
Yeah. Well, I'll leave it out because it's already been crinkled. It's table decoration.
What does this do?
That one does the same thing.
Crinkle.
Looks like a really chubby one.
Really chubby what?
Rat.
Oh, rat?
I think that's what it is.
There's one show that we go and see at... The first rat's name was Sepsis. And, well, I remember that before. Sepsis recently passed. It was a 14-year-old rat. An old rat. Yeah.
That's incredibly...
And
like,
she's like,
it's like 6 to 8 years.
That's what she said when she posted on Facebook. Rest in peace, Sepsis. And the last like four years that we jaw hunted, she's like, Sepsis just sits on this bench now. He doesn't do much. He just sits there and gets food.
I don't know if you know the rest of them. They have rats. And they've lost their rats. Lots of rats.
But the rat she got to replace Sepsis is bubonic.
No, that's not just that baby. Two different colors.
And she's also got equal eyes.
That's horrible. So what are you doing now?
Yep, it's all built out of Legos.
Amazing. Two different colors, baby. What?
That's red green.
Do a gentle touch.
Yeah,
how about you go and stop
touch.
It?
There you
light
go.
Touch.
Nice.
How about you go and stop it?
Perfect.
Hey, baby.
There.
That's so cool.